The Aerospace Department at Middle Tennessee State University launched in 2011 the world's most advanced air traffic control simulator. Simply put, we have the ability to simulate any airport in the world. The $3.2 million simulator features a 36-degree seamless panoramic view. It allows realistic, real-world adaptability for research and training. The simulator can demonstrate gate-to-gate flight operations and model actual interactions between pilots, in-route TRACON, and tower controllers. Our ATC lab is also equipped with 14 pseudo-pilot stations, manned by commercial pilots and experienced controllers, to simulate actual interaction in the air traffic control environment. MTSU Simulator enables users to conduct state-of-the-art training, testing, and research using both current FAA-approved flight procedures and new concepts for airspace management and flight operations. For more information, go to mtsu.edu/aerospace.